insanity is real. My sanctuary feels surreal. Drug abuse appeals to the inhabitants here. Scratching cause I feel ants in the skin. Need a pill, skin layer, grab razor, it's steel. Pierce me like needles, need this therapy. It's my soul meal. Intercepting my connection of being precious, cause I've been created for conception. In this present tense as I'm senseless, as I sense a menace in this room. No resting room, just Satan's presence in this restroom. I see him in the mirror. Can't rest assured, I'm sure hell is near, cause I'm shown the evil I've done, making me sink into depression. Blood on hands drip down, sink strain, need pain to sustain this sacrifice I've made. Cuts for the pain, meth for the brain, help me to maintain the fight for my name. The fight for my name. I drink, sink, and think, and try to understand what it means to be sane. I'm methodical with my methods. When using methods, consequences plays with mine like arrest, produces delusions. Psychological from real twisted illusions. During that time, my only wish is to survive. I live for the high. I feel that I can accomplish anything I try. I even find that I slim down in size. I live for my addiction, infliction, prescription prescribed to fulfill the lack I have inside. I abide by my crack pipe and height speed bumps when they arrive. Look into my eyes, skeleton face has arrived. Side effects are right on time. If I don't stop now, I just might find my life slipping away like a ship out of sea. Calm waters may seem serene, but my frame reads abandonment on the verge of losing family. I'm ruining my life due to this iceberg. It was a surprise that this energy high has left me high and dry. Deserted on this island, confined in my restroom with no room to rest, no peace for the weary.